What do you do for a living?
I'm a stand-up comedian.
Okay.
Yep.
How do you compare to Mr. Trump?
He's one of the most naturally funny people I've ever seen, even being amongst comedians. He's so naturally funny.
And how did he do?
I thought he did a great job. Had a few good quips in there. And I think he did a good job getting the message across of the booming economy and the things he did to get that thing booming. Yeah.
You know, he's had some personal problems. Do you worry about that as a citizen?
No.
Because?
No. Fake news. Fake news, Bernie.
Okay. That's right.
No, and anything that may have actually happened, you know what? That's between him and God. That's not anything for me to judge on. I'm judging him on the job he's doing, and he's hitting home runs.
Okay, how's the comedian thing going?
Very well. And actually, in fact, I can actually tell how the economy's doing because of the back of the room sales I do. For the past several years, I'm lucky to sell maybe $20 or $30 in merchandise. Now I'm selling $150, $200 in merchandise to the back of the room.